Dude, if you go looking me up, I went to round 31 by myself. Round 21, I finally got the motherfucking arrow done. Me back down. I ain't keen on the idea of floating around space forever.
I have been here before. I know what we must do. We must return the rocket to the Earth by whatever means necessary.
Shotgun.
Fear not. I will find a place to put this. He must ensure Dempsey survives. Believe it or not, he's a teensy bit important.
Gun I got. And it is pretty red. I'm good for the box. I heard that they're making the new map with Alcatraz. It's gonna be like something like Alcatraz.
Erroneous.
Yeah. Have you noticed when you get Perkaholic, you get a green knife, and it's one hit kit. It's one hit stab. It's one hit kill until round 10.
Once again, my brethren sought to manipulate powers far beyond their control.
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready, awaiting the conquest.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security Protocol 935.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with.
Double points!
I actually have a lot of money stashed away. I just can't get to it right now. Death by explosion is so much worse than getting shot in the head. Do not think me ungrateful, just because I am. A little bit.
Go ahead, you talk.
Alright.
No. I'm just trying to make it easier for everybody.
In your attempts to make it easier, you're making it harder.
How is that? Because if we have to go home
she's
early.
Not gonna drive 5 hours and not drive less than 5 to go see it.
Okay.
She's pretty sure she'll be out of the security before you're up. I'm gonna go to work tomorrow and I'm gonna talk to my buddy Eddie.
Okay.
Have you seen that the white pickup truck when we ran out of gas?
Yeah.
About him driving us to Charleston.
Okay.
So no matter what, we'll have you arrive to the airport.
Or is your buddy gonna wait for you to run in with me?
Yeah.
Because if anything, Angie says she's just going to drive all the way. Because I didn't realize she already then told her boss she was. She emailed her. But she's going to take her vacation pay.
Richtofen! The security is
alarming.
It seems the area is no longer secure.
Up to 24 hours.
I figured we'd just call it tomorrow. But if we can drive you to Atlanta next month, we can definitely get you away. Atlanta's only 2 hours away.
Death and heavy in the air!
Because you don't catch the plane in Lance until 9 o'clock at night.
Oh hell no, I ain't trying to sit at no airplane that long, that airport that long.
No, I'm saying though is you don't have to catch it before 9 o'clock. Rachel will be out of court.
What, from here?
No. Your plane here you catch at 6 o'clock at night.
Okay.
Well, almost 7.
Okay.
You catch your plane there almost at 9.
Oh, where you at?
You don't get back to Ohio until midnight.
I'm coming.
See, we can get you there.
Hey, happens to the best of us.
But if worst comes to worst, what we're going to do is if we don't know what's going on by tomorrow night, I'm taking Friday and Saturday.
I believe this weapon shall enact the kind of firepower I prefer.
Only Friday morning. So if you're home, then Rick will go stay the night at 7.
I think you are just lazy. At least you saved me the bullets.
Okay.
So don't stress yourself about it. Don't stress anybody else about it. You're going to get home.
I'll be right back, Kenny.
The dragon hungers no more. Now, where is that bow? Think, Edmund. What is next? Maxis tell you.
Richtofen.
Bow's done.
I'm observing your current actions. I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Richtofen? Richtofen!
In the pyramid?
Fall, rise, rinse, repeat! Sharp!
Teleportation successful. I can only assume that you intend to procure Group 935's research for your own twisted goals. Know this, my old friend. I will take whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never leave the castle alive.
The fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon. I must prevent the inevitable.
Landing pad activated.
I feel as though I am exposing myself to unnecessary risk.
You want me to take the zombie? You want me to take it with me so you can start yours? Oh, the purple one. Alright, well, I'm gonna start doing mine then. Start the fire over there in the corner.
That sounds a little more right ominous there than I expected.
Why are you trying to start a fire?
For the arrow. Now I gotta run the wall down here. Mm-hmm. I can get
it. Double points! Greed often encourages me to take risks. It's a bad trait, I know.
What happened? Oh, you're down in there. Open this door.
I refuse to commit. I don't really practice medicine. I have the bow. What is next? What is next?
Can you see one's belt?
I pray that
after that, I just built it.
Feel their fetid touch. Remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by. You do not know how it is to feel an arrow through the heart.
Why do you shoot him at the feet?
Oh, did it kill him? Oh, you got a body, bitch. Oh shit.
Warning. Rocket test beginning.
I will not warn you. Of course. The test is about to begin.
9, 8, 7.
The blood sacrifices will now resume. Other pieces must exist. I will be careful not to overlook anything.
Yeah.
I am a daughter. That was more than an injection.
That's why you were down here like nuts. I didn't know you were down here.
The arrow will find its mark. It always does.
Got it.
This method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient. If I am desperate to wield a rifle, then a rifle I will wield.
Got it on the first nail. That was the only thing that I used to do.
Once again!
Big dude, where are you coming at? Well, I'm up here burning the landing pad.
Yes,
the answer is yes, Dempsey. You need
a max ammo, Kenny? Here we go again. Arcade!
Get in here, get in here.
The arrow will find its mark. It always does.
They're all in the middle. So we both die?
I know my future.
Oh, you wanna play?
You barely feature.
So both of us goes down.
There are few things more useful to us than powerful weapons. This we never forget. It is essential that we are armed to defend ourselves, no matter how hopeless the situation may appear.
That one either.
Control of the machine is but one tiny step in a much longer journey. I once tried to climb inside the pack hunch,
hoping that it would perhaps stronger.
Enhance me.
I failed. Mine's all filled, Kenny. My bow's done.
I have heard it said that the shield is quicker than the eye.
Go ahead. Okay, here he comes. Let me go hit. No, I ain't even got the money to hit the bubblegum machine in order to get that ball. That gumma ball. Where it turns the crawlers insta perks. Insta crawlers. Where are you at, in the tunnel? What'd you do, cook it? Bastard right there. I don't want him to kill them zombies. I'm right here by you. No, it does special thing. Every time you attack a punch, it gives you something different. Just watch. Watch the zombie.
What I do is too important to entertain the idea of failure.
God, that one turned it into a different thing. And attack the zombies. Oh. That's when you pack up. Probably come down for a little bit. Want me to restart it? What do you mean it's not eating it? Sorry, Kenny. I was lighting a cigarette. You want me to just restart it?
As a doctor, I already know that it is wise to use protection.
Is it gonna let you? Man, this thing is chasing me now.
I have harnessed this power before. I will harness it again. The trap is set. Let's see just how well it snares our kids. Oh, I was looking for that.
Got the
double
points. I am going to build it downstairs.
May your blood boil beneath the skin.
Is it going to let you start the wolf one? I didn't know that was the last one, my bad.
remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what may fly by.
Initiating 115.
Where you at? Where you at? Which one?
And your blood boil beneath the skin.
It's not letting me. Yeah. Don't move.
You will not stand in the way of my plans. No one will. That is not a horrifying piece of the corner. I know there are some accidents. Your death only fuels the storm. You get it? I was bound to. Taunt me is to invite your own doom! I hope this doesn't come too late to change our fortunes. Some things I cannot be shielded from. I know you have questions, but you have to trust me, Dempsey. I have seen things you wouldn't believe. Things you couldn't even imagine.
Yeah, well, with your imagination, I don't think I'd want to see all the shit.
The blood will become one with the air.
Can you get the spike? I got the last zombie with me, I think. I'm trying to get the one gun off the wall down by the tunnels. By the pyramid.
There are few things more useful to us than powerful weapons. This, we never forget. At this time, I am unable to meet your demands. You will pay the price for your insolence. I have heard it said that the shield is quicker than the eye.
Let me know when you need the zombie.
Hey, Mutt, you trying to show us something?
Okay.
Picked up where you left off.
Time has a way of asserting
where
its
you will at now?
Dempsey. That is why we must take steps to intervene.
Well, I'm right up here at the top.
Up, I probably have just healed myself.
Kenny, is this your arrow down here, and this purple one? Big dude.
The ground trembles. The Panzer soldier approaches.
No, I don't got him. Yeah, I got him. I'm up right at the top of the thing, Kenny.